Well, I'm at my favorite pond again today, and on my first cast, I landed a slab crappie. This thing is nice. See how big he is? Goes off to fight another day. All right. So, let's catch some other stuff. Hopefully some bass. Nice bass. All right. There he is. Pretty nice largemouth. I mean, it's small, but in the pond it's nice. Isn't it about 10 inches? 10 and a half? One last shot. There he is. Nice bluegill. not huge, but pretty nice. Like a bluegill. No, it's a bass. Wow. No, a crappie. Wow. Another nice one. Damn. That thing is big. Maybe even bigger than the last one. Nice. Very nice. And I am doing killer today. Yeah, this black woolly bugger is doing the trick. Another bluegill. Wow, I like the coloring on this one. Holy crap, that is nice. This is a really cool looking bluegill. I don't know if you guys can see this, but this is like the coolest looking bluegill I've ever caught, I think. It's like the green on top with an orange stripe and fades to like a brownish, a really dark copper and brown on the bottom. That is really cool looking. Wow.